It started with fear. In 1939, Einstein and Sillard warned President Roosevelt Germany might be building an atomic bomb. The U.S. acted fast. By 1942, the Manhattan Project began spanning 30-plus sites, 3 countries, and a budget of $2 billion. At Oak Ridge, they filtered uranium gas through miles of pipes to isolate uranium-235. In Hanford, they built reactors to create plutonium-239, never before mass-produced. And at Los Alamos, under J. Robert Oppenheimer, scientists raced to design 2 bombs, a gun-type bomb for uranium and a complex implosion bomb for plutonium. The science was untested. The stakes? Global. The 16th of July, 1945, the Trinity test turned desert sand to glass. The bomb worked. 3 weeks later, Hiroshima and Nagasaki were destroyed. From lab notes to mushroom clouds, the U.S. became the first nuclear power and changed warfare forever.